gentlemen, if you have our attention for just a few moments, I just wanted to say you can do the number Boeing 737 series. Safety for your car does have a seatbelt pocket for an eagle. You pass your seatbelt, slide the button into the buckle, pull the loose strap to tighten to release the flip of the buckle. Loose your seatbelt, tighten low across your hips, and where anytime you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 board exits, 2 overhead window exits, and 2 rear exits in the back. Signs of a headlight to the floor will lead to these exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, you are to use life vest under your seat, on or the vest until to do so, pull the red strap to open the container, and remove the pouch, remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle in front, and pull to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down the red tab to affect the vest or to manually place, pull the red tube by your shoulder. Your vest has a life vest turns on automatically in the water, please refer to the safety information card for use of the life vest on an infant. My dental will issue you an additional vest if needed. We're not coming by to check the sea or seagulls are found in the sea fracture cables in the full operating and lock position. All those current items that are either in front of you, if they are being completely clear. Smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes is never allowed on board. Laboratories. Individual proven tampering with the sea going or destroying any smoke venture in an airplane laboratory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you may have brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with flight and passenger information signs, plus the bunkers and crew member instructions, including information on seagulls and smoking. Although we don't anticipate any change in cabin pressure, if needed, more relief oxygen mask will drop the compartment overhead. Cabin being low, full mask or nasal mask to be visible extended. Place that mask over nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the left strap. All the back mask that you are receiving oxygen. Continuing until notified by crew member. If you are children and we need special assistance, place your mask on first and then assist. And please do remove any face coverings before donning that oxygen mask. Alright, that's it for everything else. Step back for rides. The car is scheduled 2-hour, 13-minute flight. And those lift the wheels down into Indianapolis. Thanks for getting time with us this afternoon. Welcome aboard.